Is it on? Is it on? Oh, fuck. Better? Dude, get the fuck out of the shot. All right. Call him in. Get out of the shot. Oh, right. I'll get him.
So, how does this work? I blow you and you blow me or what?
No, it's a debrief, stupid. Like an interview.
Oh, one of those. Okay, I got this. So,
start with your name.
Okay, hi. My name's Willie and I like to party. I'm into round asses and tight figures. This isn't my first time I've done one of these. Actually, kind of like doing them. And, so wait, does the girl come in now or later?
What the fuck are you talking about?
This is a porn audition, right?
Who the hell told you that?
Bumper said that.
Oh, I was being sarcastic.
Oh my. So what are we doing here?
State your full legal name and rank for the camera.
Okay. Captain Steamboat Longshot Willie. Other aliases are Big Horn Johnson and Booty Boy.
You know, just stick to the questions I ask. October 9th, 2016. What became known as El Jefe Showdown occurred. Tell me, were you involved?
Yeah, I was there.
How'd you survive?
Well, I'm not gonna lie. There was a lot of blood, crying, screams, and explosions. I was the only one who stayed focused on survival.
The events leading up to it are pretty hazy. We were hoping you could clear up some of the confusion. So, what happened?
Well, somebody fucked up. That's what happened.
We heard it was a bloodbath.
Things got crazy. Colorful words were said. And the guns came out and all hell broke loose.
You know, why don't you just start from the beginning?
Okay, well, I never knew my parents.
Not the beginning of your life. The beginning of El Jefe Showdown.
Oh, gotcha. All right. So it started about... How do I look? Do I look good?
Can we get back to what I asked?
Okay.
Who gives a flying fuck if you look good?
I do, but okay. So it started a month prior. I was responding to dispatch. Dispatch. There were three separate dispatches, but they all called.
You all right?
What?
Are you okay? Okay. Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Do you need some water?
No, I'm fine. So there were three separate dispatches, and they were all called from the same location. One was about a rape, one was about a home invasion, and the other one was about a kidnapping.
Oi. Hey, Mickey. Your kids are here to visit you. Oi. Oi. Oi! What the fuck's wrong with you? Oi, wake up! Your kids are here to visit you! Wait, what? Your kids! They're here to visit you! I don't have any kids. You got the wrong mouse. I'll just go open the door for you. Wait, what? Go ahead, kids. Huh? I'll dabble. I'll get some of you. What the fuck? Get the fuck away from me. What the fuck's going on? Who the hell are you?
Oh, we're... Daddy, we're your kids. Don't you recognize us? What? We are your kids, Daddy.
Where the fuck's Minnie?
She's in the kitchen with Uncle Donald.
He's right there, stupid.
Huh? Oh.
What the fuck's she doing in the kitchen? Making a sandwich? Because I don't see anything. And where's Lucy?
Huh? Okay.
I don't know what the fuck's going on. I don't know who the fuck you two are. But where's Lucy?
Oh, you mean our sister. She can come. She has a soccer game.
Wait. You know what? Okay, you wait here. And I'm... Oh, now you're going to the fucking kitchen. You wait here. I'm gonna go talk to Mommy.
Okay, Daddy, we'll be right here. Okay, yeah, we'll be right here.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, my God, I need a towel or something, because I'm getting fucking... You're my kids.
Yes, Daddy, we're your kids.
You mean two mice had a... Okay, yeah, alright. I'll talk to you in a minute.
La da 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 da. Oi, I love the way you make those eggs. I know you do. How's the boys? No, they're doing great. They're just talking to their old daddy. Oh.
Hey! Slut the bird!
What's wrong, Mickey?
Bitch! Didn't I fucking tell you to stop telling those motherfucking kids that I'm their goddamn father?
But, Mickey, you are their father. Speaking of which, do you have the child support yet?
No, bitch! I'm not paying you a motherfucking dime for those feather-infested beak shits! Those aren't my kids!
Mickey, keep your voice down. Now cut it out. They're your kids. They look like you. Bitch.
Okay. Do I need... Okay, you know what? I'll pay for motherfucking glasses if I need to, because you obviously don't know what the fuck you're looking at.
Mickey, I have a court order that you don't have to pay my child support and spousal support. I'm going to have to get a job, which will stop me from getting unemployment as well. So you better pay me my money before I get the law involved.
You want me to pay you? Wait a minute. You want me to pay so that you don't have to get a job and be an independent?
Mickey, I don't want the law involved. So if you don't either, pay for your damn kids.
Fuck you! Damn Donald paid for his own damn kids! It's his, you cheating whore!
Wait a minute. Those are my kids.
You've got to be kidding me. You dumb fuck, they look like you!
But Minnie, you said that we never... Wait, did we?
Are you fucking... Were you not there when it happened? I'm pretty sure you have to be present for this kind of shit.
Mickey is just having his spells. Give him an aspirin and his bitchiness will wear off.
My bitchiness will wear off when you're dead. Now where's Lucy, my real kid? The one that actually looks like a mouse, not two mice that created two fucking ducks?
She doesn't want to see you. She hates you.
What'd you tell her now? I have 5 cats and I live alone?
She thinks you're a freak. Besides, what is your job anyway?
I do stuff, bitch!
Like?
Work stuff?
Where?
I volunteer at the pawn shop, okay?
Oh, great. The last thing our daughter needs is a history lesson.
Hey. Maybe if she learns a thing or two, she won't end up like her bitch mother. Fuck you, you shrimp dick hairy black bitch. Well, see there? Right there! Shrimp! Water! Duck!
Hey, let's not go to name calling now.
At least I can keep a man!
Louie, Dewey, get your shit, we're going!
Okay, Mommy, we're coming!
Listen here, you stupid ass duck. Hey, I thought no name calling. What did I say? You bring that up? Daisy and I agree. You say they're my kids. I put them down as dependents, and you and Daisy get 40%. Oh, wait, and she'll take me back, yeah? Sure, she'll take me back. Look, I know you're lying, but I want to believe you. Okay, see you tomorrow, babe. Don't fucking kiss me. I'm a married woman. But you're just... We had kids together. No, you stupid ass. Just go back inside. Oh man. Right, well. Game face.
I'm gonna fucking make my own damn food. Cheating ass whore. Wife. Fucking duck kids.
Boy, it just, I don't know, it's just, it's a weird time for me. Yeah.
Oh my god!
That's how life is. You wake up one morning and you're 15. With a family who loves you, and you wake up again and you're 30. Divorced, 4 kids, and a family who just loves you because they've invested so much into you already. Yeah, might as well see it through to the end. Look at me. I'm 60, haven't ever had a woman. Already, never even had any friends. Ain't life a real pain in the ass?
Eeyore, look, buddy, I get that, you know, times are tough, but will you just stop? Just once, just stop.
Stop what? Life just keeps going on, leaving without you. It ain't like anybody ever waits for you. You're here 1 minute and gone the next.
Oh my god, will you shut the fuck up, please?
Fuck up. I remember.
Oh, no!
To name my life story. I guess it didn't sell because it didn't have any readers.
You wrote a book?
But who reads anymore? It's like all we're born is with the birth certificate. Flip it over and it's a death certificate.
Shut up!
I always had self-confidence issues.
Oh my god!
I'm bothering you. I'll just go back to bed alone again. Maybe I'll get the courage to hang myself tonight. Oh, wait. I already broke it trying to do it the first time.
Buddy.
What?
How'd you get in the house to begin with?
I live with you, but if you want me to leave, I can always go on the streets and maybe catch pneumonia.
Pneumonia? That sounds like a drink. No, I'm just kidding, No. You can stay here, buddy. I'm having a tough time right now.
Friend, we all know one day you're going to get tired and kick me out. Or I'll outlive one of you.
Outlive? Wait, what?
Everybody ages. Everyone.
So should we just chalk that up as he's being positive he's going to outlive us? Just go, Eeyore! Just go! We're going to leave on that note! Just go!
Oh my god.
Have you ever heard of the story of that girl who couldn't age, and everyone else aged and then died around her? I guess friendships don't last anyway.
But does that really count if you're dead? I mean, I don't know if that should count. Because you died, but you were still being a friend, right? Why do I keep asking questions?
Do you know what the meaning of life is?
Yes!
What?
Eating cheese and fucking bitches!
That's just something you made up. There isn't an answer to that.
Oh, now that I answered your question, now you want to be a bitch and not say?
Oh, name calling. Aren't I used to that?
You know, Minnie, just shut up, Mickey. It's good, your brain's okay, just let him go.
Oi, are you going to work today?
I guess. I thought Lucy was coming.
Why not go pick her up?
I don't want to embarrass her in front of her friends.
Can I go too? I want to know what it's like to have friends.
You can go to that room and don't come out. Go on, get.
All right.
Do you want me to drive, Oi?
Okay, but get us pulled over like last time.
Oh, it's not going to happen again.
All right, let's go. Oh! Okay, Sheriff, what do we got?
I don't know. Why don't you, go figure it out, you dumbass.
Okay. Who's that over there?
A witness, I guess. He was already here when I arrived. But must be waiting for the officer standing in front of me to get off his ass and talk to him.
Oh, it's okay. Thanks for clearing that up, sir. So, Dumber, what do we got?
I'll go get him in a minute, sir. What we've got here is a good old-fashioned home invasion murder. Don't get so, gung-ho, kid. You're new here. You haven't lost the limb yet.
Whoo! Whoo! Damn, son!
I'm sorry.
Proceed!
Well, what we got here is the...
Gun! Gun!
Huh?
Gun!
Hey, dipshit. Steamboat, meet your new partner, Mickey Mouse.
Oh, I'm getting too old for this shit.
Whoa. Let's cut the bullshit, will we? That's not how you two met.
What? Were you there?
I read the report.
Okay, well, I mean,
I said take it from the beginning, I mean explain the whole story, but don't bullshit me.
Okay, yes, sir. Well, I just thought that'd be cooler, you know, than we actually met. Anyways, so, I was at the crime scene.
Can you help me flip the body over? See, but...
There we go.
All right, so, as I was saying, it looks like the guy was poisoned. He's got alcohol in his blood, by the smell of it. I'm going to guess a cocktail of some kind. But here's the kick. Somebody spiked it with antifreeze.
Oh, it was a female. Killer's a she. Case solved, fucking cold-hearted bitches.
Wait. How do you know it's a she?
Women are always doing shit like that. Putting antifreeze in the fucking husband's drinks. Pouring antifreeze in the fucking shampoo. Pouring antifreeze in the fucking condom. They pour the antifreeze in everything but the fucking car. Alright, I've had enough of this shit. Hey, don't say that too loud. We might get sued. But before you go, I wanted to show you some evidence I found hiding in his pocket.
What'd you find?
It appears to be a wet nylon soaked in vinegar.
Oh, Thumper, buddy.
Thumper, that's not wet nylon. That's a used condom. You touched it with your mouth, buddy. Yeah, go spit out those sperms.
Well, clean up on aisle 3.
That didn't fucking happen.
Okay, well, maybe I said it.
Tell the truth then, goddammit.
Thanks. I don't know how long I could have slept. Good job, then. Oh, by any chance, do these guys speak English? I don't want to have to deal with that crap. I don't know. What the fuck were you doing there? Okay. I'm in a panic attack. Over there. Kiss ass.
Hi, I'm Minnie.
Hello, I'm Officer Willie. Found this gun, huh? Found this gun. Is it yours? Huh? Bitch?
Sir, you're being frightfully uncouth. Do you have a suitable premise for your debauchery?
Yeah, fuck you too. Anyways, name's Willie, but you can call me Big Daddy.
Oh, and does Big Daddy have an address?
He's got a number, baby. So Willie!
Minnie, you skink, what are you doing? He looks like Mickey, but kinda cuter. You mean dumber. Same thing.
You have green cards? Me, Americano! Do you speak any English?
Yes, you fucking hick, we speak English, goddammit! The fuck you think we live?
Good, so let me guess, you're plumbers.
And let me guess, you're a fucking racist.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna play that game. Okay, well, just gonna say I wouldn't let a white guy fix my toilet. So, okay, who are you then? What do you do?
Judging from your color, you probably fucked it up. See, I can play racist too.
Really, Boyle? Well, look, Hickory Finn, you can shut the fuck up now.
Well, did you ask me a goddamn question?
Yeah, I said, what the fuck do you do?
And I said, I'm a fucking plumber.
Both of you.
Both of us. It's a family business.
Okay, well, that's what I thought. So, names, you are.
Why are you asking him first? Speaking to me first. All of a sudden, now you don't want to talk to me?
Look, red is a very bold color. It shows a sign of confidence and leadership. Green is like grass. It's just there, you know? Just sitting there.
And what the fuck is black?
In the black
gold. Slavery?
Black.
Oh, yes, that's right.
With everything, motherfucker, all right? You can take that attitude back to the fucking deportation center. We're going to keep this shit up. I'm not dealing with it. That pig might have dealt with it, but I'm not fucking dealing with it.
So what you're telling me is black goes with everything. Like a cheap whore.
Tell you what, I'm gonna get everybody named, but when I come back here, there better be an attitude check. Alright, fucker? Names! You, little girl! What's your fucking name, bitch? Why can't you think of it? Can't think of your fucking name or thinking of a fucking lie, huh? Huh?
Mommy said it's not nice to cuss.
Answer the fucking question or I'm gonna send Mommy here down to the fucking brothel and she's gonna be working.
Mommy said it's not nice to cuss.
Hold on, but do you even know what a brothel is? Look, this isn't toy time. Answer the question. What the fuck is your name?
Mommy said not to cuss.
I'll tell you what. $5. What do you do? Give me a name? Huh? Huh?
Can you ask without cussing?
Okay, we got a cast of characters today.
Mommy said not to cuss, and Daddy said never waver.
Bitch! Name! Now! Oh, Minnie, sorry. Your name? Pink.
My name is...
Julia.
Okay, Julia, thank you. Somebody's being cooperative. Name?
Why did you ask her nicely but not me?
I don't like kids, okay? Name? Big Red.
Yes.
What's your name?
My name is Mario Domino Prego.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Linguini.
I'm sorry, you ordering something? Because I don't do fucking food orders.
Oh, okay. Well, smartass, what's your name?
Oh, you're asking a valid question now.
Yeah.
My name is Luigi Prego.
Okay. You two, you know? That's okay. If we live in a day and age where that's okay.
You know, for a cop, you don't pay fucking attention. I said it's a family business. We're a family.
Well, if you guys were together, couldn't that be a family business still?
I don't know how you swing in your household.
Hey, but we're family. All I'm saying is you Europeans are into that weird shit. And as long as you don't bother me, I don't give a fuck. But, alright, so we're good?
Any other fucking dumb questions?
Okay, smartass, do you know her name then?
You know Mario, I mean Luigi, whatever the fuck his name is. Stop giving him shit. He's just doing his job.
Thanks. Thanks, Mario. Thank you. This is a good guy. You're going places. You on the other hand.
And you're
going
to eat a dick. Let's just continue on.
I'm going to remember you. Don't you worry.
Don't fucking worry. I'll remember you.
Bitch! Your daughter! Name! Now!
I can't tell you.
Do you want me to get my partner here to hold you down and make it give me your fucking name?
All she wants is you to ask nicely.
What is your name, miss?
Lucy.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's your daughter, right?
Yes.
Alright. How do you like them detection skills?
I'm sorry, do you speak fucking English? Huh. Me Americano. Do you speak any English?
Yeah, I speak the fucking English.
Fuck you. I'll make sure to speak to your superior.
I tell you what, you give me information and I won't send you to immigration. Got it?
Was that a fucking rhyme? Besides, we are both perfectly legal.
Yeah, well maybe I smell a liar. My word against yours, buddy.
Okay, okay. Let's discuss the negotiations.
See, this guy gets it.
We came here to double-team the ladies.
In English, what the hell does that mean? I don't know. Is that Italian?
It means, they paid us to unplug the plumbing.
And did you do that?
What do you think?
Okay, well then, let me take you guys off to the side for a little bit. We'll be back, ladies. Look the other way. So, between you and me, the one in the dress, are those fake?
No, they are the real.
Cool, okay. I'll tell you what, you give me your business address and I will contact you further if need be.
Here you go.
Thanks for the card. Okay. Alright, Mario, you can go home. Luigi, you're gonna spend the night in the slammer.
Go fuck yourself.
Typical police procedure. The one who talks first gets rewarded. So, Sheriff Pooh, take this suspect away.
Yeah, leave me the fuck alone. Get the fuck off me.
Can I help you?
Oh, okay. I will say what I thought was implied. I'm going to interview you all one by one, and you're going to tell me the story. If it don't match up, that person is going to jail.
Okay.
So, what happened?
Well, we had called for the plumbers to come, because we had clogged pipes.
You mean they were going to fuck you?
Clogged pipes. And when they got here, We heard a noise. We weren't really sure what it was.
What kind of noise?
Like a clanking, almost like, well, I mean, obviously someone trying to break in.
That's pretty specific. How do you know they were breaking in?
Well, considering that they broke in, that's what I'm going with.
Okay. All
right. So, we were sitting there. Sorry, this is hard for me.
Okay, look. We're not going to do any of this, you know. Let me think. I can't think of a line. Just answer the fun question.
No, I meant it's hard because when they came in, they tried to rape me.
You know it's illegal to lie to the police, right?
I'm not fucking lying.
So, if I take you into the department, order a physical exam, it's gonna come back as affirmative?
They tried to rape me. There are claw marks on... Yes. Okay, there's no semen because they didn't penetrate me.
Okay. You hold on there. Piglet, get over here, please. Do me a favor, you entertain those girls so they don't, start giving hints to each other, but, dream in, was that girl rigged?
Yeah, don't you see the marks?
What marks? Oh, okay, I'll take a look then. Thanks, buddy. Okay, so maybe I believe your story. Then what happened?
Well, to begin with, Minnie was getting unclogged first, and I was waiting my turn.
She was getting fucked.
Unclogged. They're plumbers. And I was waiting my turn when they came up from behind. They hit us. They had a gun to us.
A gun?
Yes.
Okay. Not a potato gun, a real gun.
It was a real gun.
How do you know it was a real gun?
They shot it.
They shot it.
Could have been there's a bullet BB hole. Gun? There's a bullet hole, and it looked and sounded like a real gun.
Okay. And, so then?
Well, then, they were about to rape me. They assaulted Minnie.
Assaulted? Come on, be specific.
They beat her.
Beat her with what?
A crowbar.
A crowbar, First they had a gun, now they got a crowbar.
Well, there was multiple assailants.
Oh, well, you didn't tell me that. How many were there?
There were three.
Okay, well, maybe I believe that story. Maybe. But, I noticed there wasn't anything very valuable taken in your home. Right. So, wait, this is your home, right, or is this Minnie's home?
This is my home.
You don't clean much, do you? Anyways... So, there were three, they assaulted Minnie, and they almost
raped me.
Almost raped you. Okay, and so next, what happened?
Well then, as they were trying to strip me, there was a loud clank because... I don't know if... I don't know what happened. We were in the other room. But there was a loud noise. The one dude that was trying to rape me got scared. He pulled out his gun and ran to the front.
I'm gonna tell you what. I don't believe your story for a minute. Alright? You better start telling the truth or you're gonna go to fucking jail. Do you understand that?
Any other questions?
Let me tell you what I think happened. You knew Minnie was inviting some guests to
plumbers.
Unclog the drain.
Plumbers.
You didn't like that she was getting all the action. You didn't like that Minnie made you pay for the whole thing. And you got a little jealous.
I didn't pay for the whole thing.
You decided to stage a...
I didn't pay for the whole thing. And it was turn-based.
Okay, well, sometimes you gotta shake the tree to see what falls out. So you were raped.
Almost.
Okay, well, then you wouldn't mind me taking a peek.
Can a doctor take a peek rather than you?
I used to be in the Navy. And I can assure you I have medical training.
No offense. I'd rather have a doctor see me than you and have the doctor tell you.
Well, maybe you can't afford the doctor.
I can.
You have insurance?
Yes.
What do you have?
Blue Cross.
I was expecting you to say Red Cross, but since you said Blue Cross, I'm going to let it slide. Okay. Next.
Can I leave?
Just make sure you check in with Piglet. He's going to take your name down.
Got it. Lucy, while he's talking to you, do not act like your father. Be respectful. Yes, Mommy?
Hey, would we talk to the girl?
Yeah, how do you want to work that?
We're going to do good cop, bad cop.
Got it? Yeah, that'll work.
Sounds good.
All right, I'll go first.
Let's do it.
All right, you wait here.
Hey, little girl.
Hi.
Sorry about that. My partner could get a little rowdy.
Oh. Okay.
So, tell me. You like skipping?
Yeah.
I used to be able to skip before I got shot.
You did?
Yeah. Got shot in the ass. You ever seen an ass wound?
No.
You want to see it?
Oh, okay.
Good thing that's why I don't wear pants anymore. See that hole? That almost cost me my leg.
What happened?
You really want to know? On a dark Thursday morning, I had just woken up. Found out my wife was cheating on me. My son died.
How'd he die?
He died at birth. It'd been a few years, but I still haven't gotten over it. Anyways, I found out my partner was banging my wife. Banging her in the shower. Banging her on the kitchen counter. Banged her on the toilet. My son's crib. Banged her in the closet. Garage, car, backyard, front yard, side steps. Banged her everywhere.
He hit her like he hit Mommy?
Yeah. Something like that. Anyways. Dark Thursday. Went to work just the same. Found out my wife had stolen all my money. Had my car repoed. Anyways, I went to work. You know, tried to stay normal. Because, you know, when life kicks you in the balls, just keep going. Anyways, the captain gave me and my partner a new assignment.
Who is your partner?
Christopher Robin.
Christopher Robin?
Yeah. He was my partner. 15 years, goddammit, and he begs my wife. I trusted him. And the fucker showed up to work just as normal.
Ooh, you can't say bad words.
Sorry. He showed up to work, expecting everything was going to be okay. But I'm a professional. I didn't let it bother me. I pretended like nothing happened. Pretended like I didn't know he banged my wife on the counter, on the toilet, in the shower, on my car, on my son's crib.
Can you not yell?
Oh, sorry, little girl. Sorry. Anyways, remember, when you get older, don't bang your husband's wife.
What?
Sorry, I'm getting close. Never cheat on your husband.
I'm not married.
I know. Stay that way. Just get drunk and have sex for money. Just like your mama.
What's sex?
Yeah, you'll find out one day. You almost found out tonight, huh?
Over there, buddy. Buddy, we gotta
Wait, I'm not done with my story.
Okay, it's okay. We'll
No, little girl wants to know what happened.
No, she
shot in the ass.
It's okay, buddy. It's okay. You just sit there.
Hey, no. No. Wait. Let me give her my card so I can tell her the story later. Maybe at my house. You can come over. I'll show you my wound again.
Oh, you're getting weird.
Wait, what?
You're getting weird.
Sorry.
Walk it off.
All right. Little girl.
just
don't fuck your husband. He was his friend.
Piglet.
Fred.
Piglet.
Fred. Fred.
Holy shit.
What was he saying to my daughter?
He's talking about the incident. hold on for a second. We had consent to talk to the child without the parent, right? Okay, so this is where we're at. We got three witnesses. We got Julia, we got your daughter, and we got you. I talked to your daughter.
My daughter was in the car. She's not really a witness.
I'm going to be the one to decide that. I'm the cop.
Well, so, I'm just telling you, don't waste your time. She was in the car.
So, Julia, I spoke with her. She gave you up. So, what are you going to tell me that's going to keep you out of jail and Julia in the slammer?
Wait, she gave me up to what? What did she say?
She knows what happened. And I'm saying if you want to make a deal with the DA, you're going to have to talk to me. And I'll make a deal for you. What do you want
to
do?
But nothing happened.
Nothing happened? Someone broke into the fucking girl's home.
Yes. And they assaulted me and almost raped her.
So...
But you said that she gave me up. I didn't do anything and neither did she.
Okay. I'll tell you what. We found antifreeze in the victim.
The victim? What victim?
The guy that came in. The one that tried to assault you guys. One
He's
of them.
Dead?
Yeah, one of them's dead.
Oh my gosh.
What do you mean, oh my gosh? You saw him die. You killed him.
I didn't kill him.
Julia said you killed him.
I didn't kill him, and Julia was in the other room. How
so
would she have known anything?
Is that what you're saying? Well, why don't you tell me what happened?
Well, assuming that she told you that, then yes, she's lying. But if you're just making shit up, then I'm going to say you're an idiot.
Called my bluff. Go get the number and have them bring me the report. So, I heard Julia's...
You don't whisper very well. You were bluffing me?
So, you're going to tell me your side. What happened?
Okay. So, me and Julia decided that we needed to get our pipes cleaned.
But, hold a second. I noticed you're not wearing a wedding finger.
A wedding finger?
Wedding ring on your finger, my bad.
Oh, yes.
But you're married.
Yes.
So somebody was sneaking around.
Oh, he's never bought me a ring. Well, he gave me a ring, but then he ate it. He bought me a cheese ring, and then one night he ate it. We were out of cheese, and he really wanted it, and I didn't want to go to the store, so he just ate my ring.
Okay. So,
if it makes you feel better, though, I mean, he had to shit for days, because it was really old cheese. He ate it, like, 5 years later.
We've all been there. So, as you were saying, what happened here?
We were getting our pipes cleaned.
Fucked.
Cleaned.
Fucked.
Unclogged.
Whatever.
And, well, it's a bit hazy. The Italians are really digging into my pipes. Deep, deep, deep throat.
And, were you doing trapdoor or no?
Trapdoor?
Somebody's not as experienced as they thought. Go on.
You're nasty.
I'm not the one cheating on my husband.
I wasn't cheating. They were fixing pipes.
Okay. Pipes. There were three pipes, right?
2. 1, 2, 3. What are you talking about? I'm talking about the sink pipes.
You're talking about being fucked. I talked to Julia.
We weren't being fucked. Who said that?
Julia!
Our pipes were being unclogged. There were 2 Italians, 1 for each pipe, the sink and the disposal.
Okay, I videotaped each interview. She agreed that we were talking about being fucked.
Okay, if she said that, then she's lying. If you're making that up again, then you're a dick.
I'm not making this up.
I never said that.
Don't talk in
front of me. I said I was unclogging the pipes. Minnie's was going first. Yeah. Sorry, deputy. I'll get him out of the way. Okay. Anyway, sorry about that. Well,
what the fuck is going on here?
What do you mean?
Somebody's lying.
But what?
Well, you got here first on the scene, right?
Yeah.
Didn't they say they were raped?
One was almost raped.
Right.
The other one was beaten.
What they were doing here was being fucked, right, by the Italians?
No.
What?
Wait, who told you they were being fucked?
Julie, I videotaped the interview. You can watch it later.
No, they were unclogging pipes.
Minnie has I talked to Luigi and Mario. They said they agreed with it.
Oh, well, see. You thought they were being fucked?
They said that.
No.
I said fuck, and they're like, oh, yes.
They were talking about their tools. Their tools are women.
What?
The tools that they use to unclog the pipes are women. It was weird when they were talking about them in third person. I found it weird, to be honest. Yeah, I know. Anyways. No, but see, Minnie has partial ownership of this house. She helped Julia pay for it. So, she technically owns half the house. The disposable is Julia's. And the sink where everything's marble is Minnie's. So Minnie went first. They were trying to unclog that. Then they went into the disposable. They were going to go to the disposable afterwards. What's wrong? You didn't tell them you thought they were being fucked, right?
Shh. Here, I'll tell you what. I'm going to put in a request to put you out in the field more. Because that's what you want, right? Guess what?
Yeah,
I'm your best buddy. I'm going to make it happen.
Wait, what happened?
You just...
Were you telling them otherwise?
You just keep this all yourself.
Steamboat! That's against the law. You can't just...
And if she asks about her daughter, you say that you have a warrant to speak to the daughter.
Wait, you talked to the daughter? You're not supposed to talk to...
She wasn't there, I know, but that's what we did.
Okay? You did it by yourself? Oh my!
Stubborn, don't fuck this up! Don't fuck this up! Do not fuck it up!
Okay? You already fucked it up!
I'm going to put a request and you're gonna get on the field more. Something good happened today. Okay, so you just put in your report that we had this discussion and then I called you over here just to make sure that they were raped.
Deepwood, you can't fuck this shit up! Remember Guam?
Oh yeah, I remember Guam. But, look, I work in the States now. I'm not working here anymore. Okay. Let it go.
Just don't fuck up again. Get your facts straight before you start accusing people. Okay. You know what happened last time.
Okay.
Serge is not going to be happy about this.
Okay. Don't worry.
If they sue us.
Who can back me up?
If they sue us.
Nothing happened. Okay, Minnie. We just got one more thing we can ask and then you can go on home.
Yes.
I'm going to need a description of the 3 people that you saw break into your house.
Well, for obvious reasons, the one that's dead was one of them. The next one was, he kind of had like a aroma about him, kind of like white cat.
Catnip?
Maybe. Okay. He had the pointy ears and the tail. He moved like a cat, so I would imagine that's what it was. It was dark.
Okay. And the last fellow. Then
the last one, I mean, I know it can't be, but he was kind of reminiscent of you and maybe my ex-husband put together. It's mostly the ears and the nose. Maybe the hands too a little, but...
You sure you look like me?
Yeah, like that.
Oh, God. Does he look like me, yo?
Yeah, like that. But I mean, it was dark, so it was really cloudy figure.
Yeah, he probably didn't look like me. You don't want to say that, you know.
Well, like, you kind of look like you. So because, what? I mean, you kind of look like my husband, too.
Well, thank you, ma'am, for calling me, you know, handsome. Thank you, but...
Dumb, but yeah.
Okay, so tell me what your husband looks like. What does he look like?
You. Well, he looks like you.
But not.
Like, spot on like you, aside from certain features?
Yeah, certain features. What are the certain features?
It was dark. I couldn't tell. The whole outline looks exactly like my husband and you.
Oh, he's got two eyes, a nose, and a mouth. He probably does look like me.
And big ears like a mouse, and a tail like a mouse.
So it was a mouse. So we got like a mouse?
You and my husband.
A cat and a gorilla. The gorilla's dead. Two questions. One, yes. Who killed the gorilla?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I think it was Luigi.
And he poured antifreeze into that, or was that already in him?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay. And, last question.
Yes.
Who did what?
What do you mean?
Yeah, so the gorilla assaulted you, or he was just there?
What? The gorilla and the cat assaulted me.
And the mouse, what?
Tried to fuck Julia.
Okay. Interesting. You can go on home. I got enough for today. Thank you. Gotta do some thinking.
Did you want to talk to my daughter?
No. You said she was in the car. We're good.
Okay. Come on, honey.
Okay, everybody, listen to me. Nobody goes home yet and leaves the scene until we get our story straight. I'm going to
write... Did you see the daughter was...
I'm going to write the report for everybody. All you got to do is get the email...
Wait, I can write my own report.
You're going to get my
email. I can write my own report.
You're going to get my email that cooperates everything that happened, okay?
Hey.
What?
You told me we had permission.
We did. It was implied. Anyway.
We implied?
Steamboat. Listen. If anybody asks, like, you know, internal affairs ask anybody.
I can't believe you didn't have the parents present.
You fucking say nothing was done out of the book.
Hey.
What?
We're in the office, right?
No. I'm just saying, before you all go home, before you all
no,
go
No, I mean, we're in the interview room, right? That means the camera's still rolling, dipshit.
Well, edit that out.
I don't have control over the camera.
Thumper does, because you...
Whoa, no, I can't...
Buddy, Thumper, you're going to be go out in the field. That's what you wanted, but buddy.
Dude.
I got you. Now you got this.
Fine.
Fix it, and you are...
Fine.
Oh, since we're here, Pooh, he's going out in the field more.
I'm not authorizing that.
You got to do it.
I'm not going to.
If you don't, we're all going to get fucked. You show that girl your ass.
I don't wear pants anymore. Anyone can see my ass.
You purposely showed her your ass, okay? You're in this.
Well, now it's hard to stop staring at it. Yeah, I know. I got a big dick.
Look, we can't have anything fuck up. No more fuck ups.
Fine. Okay? Out of the field more, you get the reports ready.
Okay.
Anyone finds this shit out.
Listen to what happened here after I talked to them. This is what we're doing. Piglet, you're going to go with Sheriff Pooh. You guys are going to go and look into this character that looks like her husband.
And you.
Yeah, but it's not me.
But he said it would look like you too. I mean, it's on the recording.
Well, you know what a simile is? It's like, that's the key word. Just like right now, it's like is the key word. It wasn't me, it was like me. Okay?
Well, then won't that be the same way for the husband?
Like I said, we're going to question him. You two, you go to the house, talk to him. Thumper, you come with me, you're going to be my partner.
With what?
What do you mean?
Remember, when we go in, we do it cool. Knock on the door. Go ahead, Piglet.
Oi! Nice to meet you.
Hey, we're looking to speak with,
What was that?
We're looking...
Tell him.
Mickey Mouse.
Oh, yeah, he's here, bro. Oh, yeah, go ahead.
Oh, I'm sorry. Mickey Mouse? Mickey Mouse?
Wake him up, Mickey.
Mickey Mouse?
Megan!
Mickey Mouse?
Yeah, that's my name.
I could have some questions for you.
Questions? Who are you?
I'm Piglet. This is Sheriff.
Whoa! I'm not answering any fucking questions until I get my lawyer. And you can tell that bitch I ain't paying shit.
Pooh, I don't know how to handle this.
Alright. Paying what? And how much?
I'm not paying shit. Those aren't my fucking kids.
What the fuck are you talking about, sir?
Wait, what?
We're not here for your kids.
Kid! I have one. Wait, Minnie didn't send you?
No, but your wife has been involved in an altercation.
Well, what Detective Minnie did send us. She said... What,
changing your story now, huh? Huh? So which one's telling the truth?
Sit your ass down, bitch.
Okay.
Do you need to talk to me?
You know, motherfucker, I don't need to talk to you. But if you got something to say, then say it. Wait, Eeyore?
What are you doing here?
I thought you died in the fire of 59.
Everybody forgets about me.
I thought you died. How did you live?
I wanted to see if anybody chose. Nobody did.
I buried you, goddammit.
No, you didn't. Nobody was there.
Your funeral was April 6th, 1959. New York State Park, dipshit. We were worried sick. We couldn't find a body. All we found was your goddamn tail. So I buried your tail. We held a funeral service.
But I have my tail.
That's not the same fucking tail.
Well...
Yeah, I bought him a new one because, you know, he was so depressed about it, I thought it'd make him happy. Wait, you're dead?
From the moment you're born, the clock
ticks. Have a zombie as a roommate?
He's not a zombie, Mickey. Wait, but if you're alive...
He could be...
What?
Been the assault.
Why? How would you even get... He doesn't look like a mouse.
What? Poo.
What?
Could I talk to him?
Yeah, go ahead.
Mickey.
Are you talking? I can barely hear you. Can you speak up?
What were you doing yesterday?
Yesterday?
Yes.
Like, what time?
What'd you do throughout the day?
Well, I woke up and I had my morning wood, so I had to jerk it off.
It's normal.
Don't you jerk off your wood? Or sausage?
These questions aren't very comfortable. Could you please take this seriously?
Oh,
Your wife, Minnie?
What about her?
She was assaulted. And she said one of them... she said one of them looked like you. But I think you should take this very seriously because her friend was raped, too.
Julia was raped?
Yes, and...
Allegedly. She was tried to be raped.
Allegedly she was...
We don't want another fuck-up, Piglet.
Attempted rape, but, the thing is, your daughter was in the car, so
wait, what?
Yeah, your daughter could have...
She was at the car while my...
Your ex-wife, Minnie, was
that
inside.
That bitch.
But she said that she saw you in...
That bitch!
She said
and trust
she
me,
saw you
if it was me, I'd have fucking killed her and took my daughter back!
Is that a confession, Pooh?
He said if. Piglet, pay the fuck attention.
Well,
no, trust me. If I had fucking done it, I wouldn't have failed. It wouldn't have been an alleged assault or an alleged rape. I'd have fucked her. I'd have kicked her ass, beat her to death, and my daughter be with me right now.
He's got a point. Mickey Mouse doesn't normally fail at things. He is a P.I.
So
say what? I don't like to P.I.
No, you... Never mind.
So Mickey, what were you doing yesterday?
I was trying to explain myself, but then you got all freaked out because I said if you jerked off your sausage.
Can you finish?
I did finish. Get what I'm saying? Get what I'm saying?
I'm going to have to arrest you if you do not answer our questions here.
What?
If you don't answer our questions here, I'm going to have to arrest you.
I am answering! You're the one that's taking it up the butt!
Pooh. He's not taking me very seriously. I'm getting offended.
Well, get your shit together then. Make him
But
respect your authority.
Alright, so you want me to tell you what was going on, right? Alright, so I jerked off my wood, woke up, got some lotion, got some hand wipes, cleaned up. Then after, I took another nap, woke up, had another wood stock. I had to jerk that off. After that, I decided to go get some exercise, so...
Well, that must have been a pretty big mess.
I said I cleaned it up.
You were saying...
If you're going to keep interrupting me, why the fuck am I even talking? Huh? Alright, now back to my story. I was going to the gym, you know, pumping and grinding and... Yeah.
So you were working out the whole day?
Till like 12. Then it was lunchtime. And I was hungry. Man, I wanted a big, big taco truck. I like Mexican food.
And
all that.
And would they, your roommates, confirm your story?
Roommates? I only have one.
Who is that?
The one. He doesn't leave the house.
Well, who's the duck?
My butler.
So he lives here?
No.
So why would...
Did you see the shed outside? Near the pond?
Yes.
That's where he lives.
Isn't that on your property?
No.
Okay,
Whoa, do you not want me to finish my story?
You said you were working out.
Till 12, and then I had lunch!
Please, sir, please tell me your story.
Are you sure? Because you're being a dick.
Pooh, they're being mean.
I didn't take a shit.
They're being mean again,
no.
Pooh.
My name is Pooh.
Oh, Pooh. Well, you got a shitty name.
Pooh. Piglet, man the fuck up and get to the story.
Pooh.
Piglet.
So, what happened after the lunch?
Well, I had lunch. I got myself a taco from the taco truck. Those are delicious. Have you ever had a taco from a taco truck?
Pooh.
I'm just asking a question. I'm not interrogating you. Dude. Calm down. Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath.
I can't take this. I can't take
Piglet,
this.
Piglet, get the fuck back in there.
I'm having a panic attack.
Piglet. Take a deep breath.
I'm spasming. Take me to the hospital.
Piglet.
Get your shit together.
Okay.
Remember what Christopher Robin said. After he fucked my wife. Do you remember what he said?
No.
Life is like a box of chocolates. Just like he ate my wife.
Oh, poo. Mickey. Next.
But you didn't answer my question.
What?
Taco truck. You ever had one?
I'm a vegetarian.
Oh. Why did you say that?
Anyways. Piglet, get your shit back in there and do it.
Alright, well anyways, so after lunch, I was feeling pretty good about myself, so I decided to go to work. Work at a pawn shop.
Oh,
I was there till 7.
Can we have the number to your pawn shop?
Oh yeah. 864 Spike Me.
I need letters, sir.
Those are letters, Spank. S-P-A-N-G.
That's not how you spell Spank.
Look, just...
Spank!
Sir, Spank! Just give me a business card or something and I'll get back to you.
A business card? Oh, yeah, let me just reach up in my ass. I keep them there. There you go. Your business card.
Thank you. We're done.
Then, wait, what?
We're done.
You asked me how my day went. I'm only at 7 o'clock.
Well, you went to bed after pawn, right?
No.
What did you do?
I got home and opened the fridge and, oh, there was this cheese there. Oh, my God. Monterey Jack, baby. Monterey Jack. Next. I put that big clump of cheese all over me. And then I melted it and just poured it all over my body.
Next.
And then I had wood, so I jerked it off. And then I got confused.
Piglet, finish the story. Finish your interrogation.
Well, then I melted the cheese, and then I couldn't tell what was my cum and what was cheese.
Sit down. You can do it. You can do it. I have faith in you, buddy.
I don't know what the big deal is, but anyways. So I just ate it all.
Boo! Sit down.
Could you stop being so vulgar, mister?
Vulgar? Vulgar. I ate cheese.
Oh, poo.
Are you sure you're cut out to be an officer?
I'm a deputy. I'm done. Poo, take it from here. I'll wait in the cart. I'll go get you a coffee or something.
Sit your ass down.
Poo.
Piglet, don't fail me.
Poo. How much longer?
Well, I'm at 7 p.m. and I went to bed at 9.
Okay, so now we're done, right?
No.
Wake up or something and take a piss or something, right? It's over?
No. So anyways, so after I ate it all, what did I do? Oh, I watched a movie. Tits and Asses. You ever watched that?
Boo. Boo.
Now we're getting somewhere. Sit down. Please. Sit down.
Boo.
We're getting to the good stuff. All right, now what happened next, sir?
Wait. What do you mean? I watched the show. Haven't you ever seen the show?
No. What kind of tits and asses?
Tits? I said tats and asses! They tattooed people's asses!
Ooh.
Oh, well, you take care of this. I'll.
Ooh, I'm gonna quit.
Sit down. And just shut up. I'm gonna wait in the car and get you a coffee.
Oh.
I thought you were a vegetarian. Does the coffee have milk? Isn't that dairy? Isn't that from a cow? Shouldn't you not eat it?
I don't know anymore. Please, leave me alone.
I'm not done yet.
No, I'm done.
Well, no, the show finishes a half hour long, so we're at like 8 o'clock now. So one more hour.
Ooh.
Then I went to bed. So, anyways. So I sat there for it, and I was wondering, what should I do with my last hour? I thought about jerking off, but then I was like, nah, I've done that enough today. And then I didn't really feel like cleaning it up, but then I still had the nasty taste in my mouth, so I went to get some mouthwash. And when gargled, sounds like... And then... I turned the TV on again. And I decided I was going to play a game. So I played a game. And then Eeyore walked in. Then he was all... I'm just sad. I wish I had a PS4. All I got is an Xbox. My TV sucks. Slipped my wrist. Oh my god. I don't have a dick. Yeah. And then after that, I kind of goes off the boot, so I turned the game off and I went to bed.
And you're done.
Until about midnight. Then I woke up at midnight.
No. We just needed to know what you did yesterday. But thank you. We're done. Goodbye.
Wait. Here. You would be a good host if I didn't give you something to drink. So here you go.
What is that?
Water?
I'm good. I'm just going to sit in the car.
What about a muffin?
No, I'm good. Please.
Bro, no, won't you eat? Did you eat the muffin?
I had a bit.
See, wasn't it good?
Okay, it was pretty good.
Good. I made it from the cheese that I made earlier.
Oh, a muffin with cheese sounds good.
No, Pooh. No, you don't want it, Pooh. No.
All right, well, no, if we have any other questions, we'll get in contact with you.
Please go.
Okay.